We owe a debt of gratitude to our task force and to the ULF for our success against Vladimir Makarov and his private army.
Much has been said about the ULF. Are Farah Kareem and her soldiers a terror organization?
No, Farah Kareem is and always has been an ally to the United States and our Western partners in the region.
Yes. How did Commander Kareem obtain American armament?
For nearly a decade, I sent weapons to Commander Kareem to support her missions against Al-Qatala and Russian incursions into Uzbekistan.
Were those shipments legal?
No. In order to save lives, I commissioned illegal shipments with funds I approved myself.
Quiet, quiet, please. General Shepard, in October of 2022, did you authorize Shadow Company to fire on a task force under your command in Las Amas, Mexico?
No, I did not.
Mr. Graves? Were you given orders to use lethal force against TF-141?
Yes, I was.
Quiet, quiet in this chamber. Who gave you those orders?
General Herschel Shepard.
Did you act on those orders, Mr. Graves?
No, absolutely not, sir.
Quiet! Quiet!
Fuck me. I stabbed each other in the back.
Still saving their own skins.
Every man for himself.
That's the difference between us and them.
We're gonna let this stand, boss. The best way to end the war is to win it.
No prisoners.
Good hunting, Commander.
You too, Captain.
Nick, take fire back, will you?
Straight away, Captain.
Right. Prep for exfil. We're going home.
Watcher to Bravo.
Send traffic, Watcher.
MI6 is relaying waves of Coney chatter to us.
Bottom line, Kate, where are they?
Coney's in London.
Steam in hell. Is Makarov alive?
There's comms from Azar 90.
That's his call sign.
What are they doing in London, Laswell?
Signals intelligence shows Coney's meeting with a known black hat tomorrow in Greensbury Park.
A hacker.
That's our mark.
What's Coney want access to?
We need to find that out and stop it.
That hacker can lead us to Makarov.
Coney's in London. He can't be far behind.
We get solid intel, we'll have to move quickly.
I'll coordinate with London Metro and get SFO standing by.
Ghost, you plug into London's CCTV network, be our eyes. The rest of us tail a mark on the ground. Makarov could be in our backyard. We got wind of where he is. We'll move on it. For now, let's follow our mark and find him.
Bravo 07 to Watcher. CCTV is online.
Copy. Visual. Radio check.
Check. Six in position.
So, loud and clear.
Affirm. Eyes on the mark. Black hoodie.
Good check. Go to work, Bravo.
Rog, get ready to move, Soap.
Keep a low profile. We lose her, we lose Makarov.
Solid copy.
Be advised, she looks skittish. She sees military-age males on her tail, she's gonna bolt.
Understood.
Solid. Now press up to gas, Soap. You're good to go.
Go light.
Smoking, Johnny?
Blended in, LT.
You say so. Target's moving, Sergeants.
If she takes a call or talks to anyone, we need to hear it, Soap.
Copy that. She talks, we listen.
Wait. She's tying her shoe, likely checking if she's being followed.
Good doggy. Yeah, she's cautious.
She's in over her head with Makarov.
Mark's moving. Keep on her.
Our phone's ringing.
Get close and listen in.
Hey, I got the thing. Drop the flash drives behind the rubbish bins. Bistro 43 in Tea Cafe. Pleasure doing business.
What's the word?
She made a dead drop for a buyer. Flash drive, alley between Bistro 43 and Tea Cafe.
We need eyes.
Ghost, take point on CCTVs.
Rog.
Eyes on the alley exit. No sign of Coney. Must have already left.
Good. Scrub the footage for anyone leaving the alley, 07. They'll likely be the buyer.
Not seeing anyone.
Try rewinding the footage.
Found him.
Stay on him, Ghost. Whatever he's got, we need.
Buyer went interior. Lost visual.
Switch to a different camera.
Reacquired. I see him. Got a bus obscuring my view.
Find a new angle, then.
You seen this, Laswell?
Affirm. Buyer exited Bistro 43.
Target's crossing the street.
He's crossing to Amesley Street.
Eyes back on. Regain visual. All Bravo. Target's heading into the pedestrian tunnel.
Tunnel's a dead end.
Good place for Coney to hide.
I'm Makarov.
We got Metro and SFO ready to mobilize. I say we call him in.
Copy. All stations. Gear up and prepare to breach.
Rog, 6 en route.
Cordon off the perimeter. The rest of you with me.
Tunnel's clear. There is a locked door leading to the old train station. At the door, prepping for breach. Breach is up. On your signal, Captain.
Ready? Let's get this done.
Breach in 3, 2, 1.
Execute!
Pushing in. Sweeping left.
Sweeping right. Clear.
That's where we're in.
Copy. Find that buyer and get that drive, John.
Team 1, push downstairs with us.
Copy.
Contact! Sure. Clear.
Team 2 will hold position upstairs.
Pop in smoke! Contacts in the hallway. Gas, move to bank.
On me, guys. Lavatory side.
Pushing in right side, watch your fire.
Ah! retreated upstairs.
Moving upstairs.
Yes, the dealer.
Watcher, Coney Bar is down.
Find that flash drive.
There's got to be intel on that laptop.
Flash drive acquired. Whatever was on it uploaded into the station's train network.
Trojan horse.
Coney has control of the trains.
There's more. Face recognition found this. They boarded 10 minutes ago.
Makarov.
Want a train full of civilians?
Hostages. Victims. That tunnel's 500 feet deep and 30 miles long.
There's thousands of people down there at any given time, Bravo.
He's gonna trap the trains.
And destroy the tunnel.
We have no proof of that.
Not yet.
Makarov's train just stopped at a crossover platform 20 miles in.
I'll have SFO's dispatch a second team.
We need all the help we can get.
We'll take the service tunnel. Let's move. We may already be too late.
Price, at your service.
Well, I need half of your men with my lieutenant. The rest of you on me.
Copy that.
Right, stay close. Follow my orders. Let's get on those doors, yeah? Six to Watcher. We are on the X going for Makarov.
Solid copy. Go get him, John.
This bastard won't go down easy.
Yeah, well, neither will we, sunshine. Hey, come on.
SFO team in position.
On you, sir.
Watcher, if Makarov's controlling the trains, can we regain access?
Attempting to breach their firewall. That hacker was good.
Could have helped with a mad bastard for money.
Coney spotted ahead.
They don't see us.
Let's keep it that way, yeah?
They're assembling a turret.
They won't finish it.
Another train coming. Enemies ahead. Should take them out.
Engage, Sergeant. Yeah. Clear.
Six to Watcher. Train tunnel is clear. Advancing to crossover.
Copy. Advise using the ventilation passage to get to the crossover.
All Bravo, this is 07. Taking effective fire. Coney has hostages.
Secure them, 7.
We're working on it, 6.
Watch it, we're seeing dead civilians.
They may be the first of many, Bravo. Unless we stop Makarov.
Hostages in the next room. Watch your fire.
Roger that.
Crossover now, Watcher.
That's Makarov's last known position, 6. Stay sharp.
Let's ready up. Makarov may be behind these doors. Push forward.
Watch the train.
troops in contact. Watch your position.
Push it out the train. Got wounded.
No shortage of hostiles either.
Copy. We're moving ahead. Makarov has to be close. Enemy juggernaut. Let's move. We've wasted two Makarovs in the dirt.
He's not getting out alive this time, sir.
Gas to six. Cody's pressing hard. We're pinned down.
Means Makarov's still here. Bomb located in crossover platform. I need cover here, now!
Rog, pushing your way!
Fuck! Get to work, son!
Six, bomb is a two-man job. Work!
Talk to me, son.
Oh, it's dirty, Captain. C4 and radioactive powder.
Plowed the tunnel and hit Europe. How do we disarm it?
I need the manufacturer logo on the large circuit board. Give me something, sir. The logo on the board.
Logo is a bear.
Copy. Bear. Cutting the wire. Got it. That bought us some time.
Price, be advised. Makarov is in the channel. He's heading your way.
So, you hear that?
Fuck! I'm not leaving this bomb trap.
So, here you go.
Fuck! Bravo! We need suppressive fire here now. What's next, Sub?
Locate the blasting cap. Bottom left-hand corner.
Copy. Blasting cap attached to the C4.
Aye. There's a serial number on it. Give me the third number.
Number 9.
Copy. Good work. This bomb has two fuses. We need to cut both at the same time. Red wire.
Red wire. Got it.
Sub!
Sure, can you please?
Yeah, Papa!
Take this to hell with you, Captain. Never bury your enemies alive.
Bloody hell.
Johnny! Captain, the bomb!
How do we stop it?
Find the red wire. Red only, so we cut together on three, copy?
Rog, on three.
One, two, three.
Disarmed. Disarmed. We're clear.
Stations, this is Bravo in the blind. Threat neutralized. Bomb is safe. One KIA.
He was the best of us.
The toughest.
He'd have fought the world barehanded. Who dares wins. Sleep easy, soldier.
See you downrange, brother. We'll take it from him.
Rest in peace, Johnny.